Yeah, it had to start raining, that's too bad. Screw up a nice show.
First made the Impala, he had the six.
Thank you for trying again.
Yep.
All helps out.
Guys, if I drive down there, I need to find tickets.
And just do a quick run through here. For show. Yeah, I wish that sun would have stayed out. Would have been nice. That's the way it goes. Make the best of it. Hey, you.
Hello, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Doing great.
All right.
Don't worry, the rain's gonna pass.
Yeah, hopefully, huh? I need to get a gimbal someday so I don't make you guys dizzy watching my videos, huh? Figured I'd try to get a quick video before it really started pouring. Yeah, Tiffany and Isaiah are waiting in the car right now.
I found that 35.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, okay. I'd like to have a picture if you could.
Okay.
Kids up at Iron Lake. Car show.
How was that Island Lake car show, Dick?
That was good.
Wow.
Everybody's been trying to find this thing.
Right here.
I know. You went through West Duluth.
Yeah.
We're at the car show.
Yeah.
Very nice.
I finally left and we went down there in the garden. He was saying, you can't feel it.
Can't believe I missed one.
Yeah, he's got like a good one.
Yeah, I think the rain kind of scared a lot of them off. There was a lot more here when I was taking pictures, but oh well. Something to throw up anyway on YouTube. Oh, them pipes. Big old meats on it. This probably has a V6 being it's a GMC. Yep. A big old Holley on it. I gotta get this tire over here too, and then I'm gonna get your truck. This tire looks pretty neat as a planter, huh? It's a neat idea. Very nice. Kevin and Linda Talbot's flatbed. It's a beautiful truck. He restored it. But I'm gonna head out now. Tiff and Isaiah are waiting in the car and he's tired, so. So that's it for now. Thanks for watching.